as your Commander-in-Chief, and on behalf of a grateful nation, I'm proud to finally say these two words, and I know your families agree. Welcome home. Welcome home. Welcome home.
Me, my buddies, everybody that's ever served there is just breathing a sigh of relief.
I don't know if I can put into words how ecstatic I felt because of what I went through from the beginning to the end of serving in Iraq. I was almost speechless.
There's a sense of relief that this part is finally done and now we can come home and move on.
How better to support troops than to get them out of harm's way safely, without endangering the country you're leaving, without endangering the people that you're bringing home.
He said he was going to do it. He did it. And I'm glad he did it in the time frame that he did.
He is a man of his word.
President Obama has not only delivered on his commitment to bring the troops back from Iraq, but he's delivered on his commitment to take care of them when they've returned home.
Our incredible servicemen and women need to know that America values them not simply for what they can do in uniform, but for what they can do when they come home.
Our service members and veterans have a president that is ready to honor the commitment that our nation made when these young men and women joined the military.
He's put real programs in place, programs that work.
That's why I'm proposing a new Returning Heroes tax credit for companies that hire unemployed veterans.
I'm going to get a tax break with this guy, and he's a veteran, so it just makes sense to the bottom line to hire the veteran.
We're fully funding the post 9/11 GI Bill, which is helping more than 500,000 veterans and their family members.
The post 9/11 GI Bill allowed me to go back to school to get my master's degree.
President Obama's message has been very clear. It's a personal commitment, one-on-one, with them and their families. You stood up for us, we will stand tall for you.
I truly believe that President Obama is one of the greatest advocates for veterans that I've seen in my lifetime.
He's fought very hard for veterans and taking good care of us. This is just one reason why I am a supporter of President Obama.